Illinois Governor J.B. Pritzker is in Washington, D.C. today for the National Governors Association meeting. Now, closed-door meetings will be held today, but there's a public session tomorrow, including discussions on strengthening youth mental health and solving the worker shortage crisis.